sponge. Industrial work. Very firm. Probably too firm for human use. Skin so it comes back softer. Doesn't work that way. I mean, I'm not a skin expert, but generally speaking, put something rough on your skin gets tougher. That's what a callus is. Skin is a little bit less red, which for January, super cold, dry month, is weird. And I think it's just simply because I'm not eating any of these inflammatory foods. Steer away from seed oils and these types of things. And I'm not doing my normal skincare routine. I haven't been doing that since my appendix burst. I was doing it before that. I was being very disciplined. See a huge improvement. But to be perfectly honest, I never even really thought about it. My skin's always been red. I mean, just my natural complexion. I never really thought about it. It never really bothered me. It wasn't until my mother just kept pointing it out again and again. Every time she saw me, she's like, God, your face is red. God, your face is red. What's going on? Are you okay? You been drinking? What's happening? I didn't realize there was a problem. Should I look into it? Am I dying? Why are you bringing up this much? Oh, I just thought you would, you know, constantly looking in the mirror and really ruining the day you were born. And I'm like, well, yes, but not because of my skin. Plenty of other reasons for that. Accepting entries.